Hello guys, now given a flex panel 12 foot by 10, now when you head over to Photoshop, you discover when you come over here and you check the unit, now there is nothing like feet here. Okay, so usually you have to convert your feet to any of these three units, either inches, centimeters, or millimeters. So let's go with inches for now. So I'll head over to Google. Now, 12 feet in inches, you can see the value 1044. So now I'll come over here and set it to 144. So we'll go back and then we're going to type 10 here. So you can see this is 120. So I'll just come over here and then I'll set it to 120. So this is 12 by 10. Okay, so if you want to invert it, you can just come over here and you can invert either portrait or either portrait or landscape. Okay, so now remember to always do this first, inches before you insert this value. Okay, so see you guys in the next tutorial.